This little video is a little bit longer than normal and essentially for all those mums that are either about to birth or have just birthed. And it's a little bit of a release in your body around your jaw. One of the most common things that will be said to you in your delivery process is that when your jaw is relaxed, your hips will relax. And there is a lot of truth in that. So here's a few little points to help your jaw relax. Now, all the muscles of your jaw relate to your stomach meridian. Your stomach meridian essentially has the calming points. They're just here on top of your forehead, about halfway on your forehead, just directly over your eyeballs. And all you're going to do is you've got your two fingers, you're going to make them an equal length. And then you're going to let the finger slide so that the skin twists slightly. And all you're going to do is just think about all those nourishing things, being open, being relaxed, letting go of anything that you might not be able to speak up about, not be able to chew, not be able to absorb at the moment. And just breathe into that. And when you connect to your breath and your stillness, you should feel a slightly tingly sensation underneath your fingers or in your skin. You might feel a pulse, and essentially you're going to stay there until the pulse is equal on both sides of your body and you have the energy running in your stomach meridian. And essentially that will relax the muscles around the jaw as it does the muscles in all your stomach meridian muscles. The next little balance that you can do is really sort of a real tense kind of one. And this one is like when we've bitten down on something that is either a little bit angry, a little bit bitter, a little bit frustrated, a little bit lost and not knowing which direction you might be going. And this one is a release point. So you're going to put your fingers on your, it's on the back of your head here. So it's on the outside and it's your gallbladder 20 point. So it's really sort of diffusing anything that you might need a little to release a little bit of that toxicity from. And you're just putting your two fingers again, but this time we're taking our thumb and we're finding where our jaw joint is, and we're taking, so we're holding our governing 20 points and we're just digging into the jaw. And we're just going to be doing that with our eyes closed, our eyes open. Jaw, move your jaw side to side, tongue in, tongue out. And we're really actually doing like a deep level core reset of the jaw. Now, essentially with both of those things, the benefit of coming in and having a kinesiology session means that we can actually pinpoint what emotions are stored in the jaw, and really sort of coming to the meaning, the higher self, and the core release of those emotions. And sometimes what we've got trapped in our jaw is not really what we kind of expected. However, both of those balances by yourself will be a physical release. So just sit in it and see what comes up mentally. And then, so with the first one, really that's coming back to forgiveness. Forgiving yourself for not knowing, or forgiving yourself for not having time, forgiving yourself for not having that importance of nourishment, where your second one with your gallbladder is really allowing the release, the toxic release. So it's kind of, it really comes back and stimulates the whole idea behind the gallbladder, where we eat something that is really fatty and our body can't quite process it on its own, so the gallbladder will just do a quick short burst release to help the body diffuse the fat and process it and then eliminate what fat it doesn't need. And that's kind of the same with our the same emotions. So we're stepping in, our body can't quite get rid of the tension, so we're stepping in, we're getting in there, we're diffusing the tension, and we're just allowing the release so that then the body can start to regulate that again. So that's two really easy things that you can do around your jaw. I'd love for you to try them at home and post and send me some feedback on how they actually go for you. But essentially coming in and having a session before you birth or even after you birth with a little bit of hip trauma, coming back to that jaw trauma and having a proper release when you're on the table, kinesiology table, will be even better. Hope this helps.